looking dangerous here from the biggest snakes. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Well-timed tackle. And options in the centre. Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. Well, it was apparently a bookable offence.
Well, no debate over that one. It's a yellow card all day long.
Musket. Oh, a good tackle. Disappointing pass. Ali. Intercepting it intelligently.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had much less of the ball. But when they have won it back in midfield areas, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with the way the game's going at the moment.
Sound piece of goalkeeping. Robbed them. Well, he likes to run at them. He takes aim. Full credit. Wonderful stop. He's driven in the corner. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Intelligent threaded pass here. Still could be dangerous. Well, no damage done.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
And whipped into the box. A corner will ensue. Let's see about the delivery. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Lucas. It did look on for them, but not to be. So a throw in here. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. Putting his body on the line. Firing it towards goal! It looked as though it had a chance of going in for the equaliser.
It was close. It was a decent effort. Just need to keep plugging away now, and surely the goal will come.
Traore. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. No-nonsense clearance. And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. So into the second half, and here's the question: can the Dream Destroyers bounce back? Muscat on the ball, Lucas. Defensive efficiency personified. And the Dream Destroyers now in potentially a dangerous position. This could level it. And it is the equaliser. Parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next?
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. And he takes it away. An astute piece of defending. And so it will be a corner.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
Has eyes for goal! Oh, goodness gracious me! It's a special, special goal from miles out! Well, back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Well, they couldn't keep that sequence going, unfortunately. Ball's gone. And into the last 30 minutes now. I think most defenders would expect to be booked halting an attack in that fashion. Did well to win the ball back. Went in strongly, decisively. And he did well to cut it out. Oh, he's lost possession. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. And he was in the right place to intercept. And a throw-in forthcoming. Well, from one flank to the other, but overhit. Intercepting it intelligently. And into the last 20 minutes. This is looking threatening. And pulled back. Well, fantastic reflex action. And the counter looks on here, options available. Possession given away, unfortunately. Crucial interception amid impending danger. Well, not cleared away completely. And I think the threat has been averted. Snuffing out the danger. Well, getting close to full time now, and maybe it's not going to happen for the visitors, Stuart.
Well, it's been close, but I'm not sure they deserve anything from this game. They've just not created enough clear-cut chances. There's still time, though. They just need to get the ball into the danger area.
And a useful cross. Well, a really mischievous attempt. Couldn't quite find the target. Well, on the attack, hunting for a late equaliser here. Well, off target by miles with that one, and a goal kick will ensue.
Well, these fans have been brilliant. Just listen to them. Surely this will inspire the players to hang on here. What a noise we've got.
Well, a bad pass it was. And it's with Sanchez. And Snakes come away with it. Now, what can they do from here? Traore. Vasiliev. Ferreira. Here's Traore. And back with Ferreira. Heel with it. And options in the centre. And he's beaten him here. And a free kick awarded by the referee. Goes short, and that is the end of the contest, and not a happy outcome as far as the visitors are concerned.
Well, Derek, not quite.
Cause you know I won't bite.